Red blood cells are produced inside the bone marrow, long bones. Due to the influence of hormone erythropoietin produced by the cells of kidney. RBC or red blood cell, also called as erythrocytes. Cytes means cells. Erythrocytes are important. Red blood cells are important. Why? Because they transport all the important gases like oxygen and CO2 in the blood. And each and every cell get oxygen to produce energy from the oxidation of food or glucose. Therefore, O2 is important, and transport of O2 takes place with the help of hemoglobin, which is present inside the RBC. RBC shaped circular, biconcave, that means biconvex and concave. What is the difference between convex? Convex in Marathi Bahirgol and concave in Marathi Antargol. Here, RBCs are very microscopic. Size near about in 1 micron, 0.5 to 1 micron. And enucleated except in camas. That means nucleus is absent. But nucleus is present in the which mammal? Camel. Camel is also mammal. Mammal means sastan pranancha varga. Tachamadhe sagalya sastan pranancha madhe kay absent hai? Nucleus. Fakta konamadhe present hai? Camel madhe. Haan sudha prashna neet seat la chalate. Oxygen carrying pigment called as HP or hemoglobin present in the RBC. Vitamin B12, folic acid, key protein required for production of RBC. Folic acid cha gola doctor detat, nurse detat, HP vada, pregnant woman la. Tumhala naal sada HP jar kami asel, mulana shaalayatil kina school cha kay kartat, hemoglobin che folic acid astile gola detat. And vitamin B12. Vitamin B12 is the most important vitamin which is required for production of HP. Normal amount of HP in our body matters because all the normal functioning of the systems is depend upon the amount of HP and amount of O2 getting by the cell. Here vitamin B12, folic acid, heme protein are required for the production of RBC. Where RBC are produced? Inside the bone marrow. Where? Inside the bone marrow, long bone marrow. Increase in the number of RBC called as polycythemia. Beyond normal range, there is an increase in the RBC, that condition is called as polycythemia. These questions also always asked. Burnout and dead RBCs are destroyed in the, where these are destroyed? In the liver and spleen. Decrease in the number of RBC beyond limit or abnormally, that condition is called as erythrocytopenia. Cythemia and cytopenia. Erythrocytopenia, that means decrease. And what is the increase? The condition is called as, yes, polycythemia. Hormone, which hormone? Erythropoietin produced by the kidney cell helps in the production of RBCs inside the bone marrow. Lifespan of single RBC, we are about 120 days. That means how many months? 4 months. Normal range of HP in males, 14 to 17 gram percent, and in the females 12 to 15 or 14 grams a percent. Function, what is the function of RBC? Transport of O2 and CO2. This is the biconvex RBC or red blood cell or erythrocyte. This is all about RBC. Okay.